Dear Talk Glove colleagues and friends, since the initial outbreak in December 2019, COVID-19 has caused major economic and social disruption globally. Our life, work and businesses have all been impacted. As of today, 16 April 2020, the virus has spread to more than 200 countries. The number of confirmed COVID-19 cases is over the 2 million mark, while the death toll is close to 130,000 globally. Much of the economy has been shut down to contain the spread of the virus. What is the cause of this shutdown? In Malaysia, the GDP loss due to the movement control order is about 4.3 billion ringgit per day, or 180 billion for 6 weeks. In 1997, the Asia financial crisis mainly affected Asia only. In 2007 and 2008, the global financial crisis mainly impacted United States and Europe. But in 2020, the COVID-19 impact is global and spread across 200 countries. The slowdown of economy activity from partial lockdowns and movement controls mean less revenue, difficulties to meet payroll and job loss. All this led to debt defaults, which is why we are starting to see banks reporting lower profit with higher provision of losses in loan. In life, we have three important health factors: physical health, mental health, and financial health. To have one health but not the other two helps is not sustainable to us. At Top Glove, our approach is to focus on things within our control in good times and bad. We must continue to add value by working smart and hard to do well in life. 80% depends on us, only 20% depends on others. When we are healthy and doing well, we must remember to thank others who have contributed and appreciate what we have. During this pandemic, one of the biggest threats is shortage of essential supplies, such as personal protective equipment or PPE. As the world's largest manufacturer of gloves, Top Glove continues to run 100% of our production capacity in all our glove factories to produce life-saving medical gloves which cater to global demand. Top Glove has committed to donating 6 million pieces of medical gloves to China and Malaysia's hospitals, government ministries, the Royal Malaysia Police, Armed Forces, and charity organizations. Each of us has an important role to play. Teamwork is crucial to win the war against COVID-19. Together, we can make a difference. Remember the power of tiny gains. If we improve by just 1% every day in 1 year, we will have improved by 38 times. Please stay at home and work from home safely and healthily by practicing the Top Glove 5 Wells. Clean well, eat well, work well, exercise well, and sleep well. Thank you.